Hey everyone, it's Monica. Oh my gosh, I lost my iPhone today, which many of you know as I freaked out and posted on Facebook really quick to get any advice that I could. So I found my iPhone. That's the good news. As you can see from the photo I posted, it is pretty crackled up. It got ran over by a car. However, the good news is it only shattered the glass on the back, and the reason why is because I have this awesome shell phone case. If you have one, oh my gosh, cherish yours. If you don't, I have them for sale in the familyofartists.com gift shop. So there's a little plug there. But so this is what happened, and this is what I learned from it, besides having a good case on your phone. Also, GPS is not automatic on your phone. A lot of people have that impression. I did, but it's not. Fortunately, a while back, I saw this app about finding your phone. It's called Find My Phone in the apps for iPhone. You have to have that downloaded on your phone to find your phone. Thank goodness I had it downloaded. I went to the iCloud. There might be a little fee if you don't have iCloud. I'm not sure, but just make sure you have it on your phone. And if not, call them, say, hey, do I have this on my phone? Whatever you need to do, it is worth it. Because here's what happened. So it had fallen off the car. It got run over. Somebody found it because I had checked up and down the road. I did not find it. I checked all places. And I knew it was only a matter of time because the phone was going to die. And you have to have the phone charged up to be able to find it. It has to be on. So I looked and looked and looked. Of course, I called and called and called my phone from a friend's phone, from two different friends' phones. And I called to the person to help me to track it. And we went through the tracking. We saw it on the map. It was really amazing. It pinpointed it to like right above the house. You can do it by satellite, or it's pretty darn close. So what it also did, which was essential, and make a note of this, is it sent a message to your phone with a really loud noise, no matter what the volume set at. It sends a really loud noise, sending whatever message you want to put in there. So the guy on the phone, who was awesome, from iPhone, recommended to me to send a message saying, thank you for finding my phone. We've tracked it to your location. Please give me a call at this number, da-da-da-da, and I'll be by to pick it up shortly. Well, I did leave that message. Still no phone call. And So what I did after I got off the phone, I said, well, we're going to have to go down there. He said, well, you know, usually we recommend calling the police because sometimes it can get kind of heated. So I called one more time on my phone, and a lady answered. She was speaking in Spanish and said she doesn't understand. And I said, no problem. I speak Spanish. So I spoke to her in Spanish. I said, I'll be down in a little bit to get my phone. I think she was a little thrown because at this point, she wasn't calling me back. She wasn't answering the phone. So I don't think she was really wanting to give the phone back, or her son or whoever. But I said, thank you, thank you, thank you. We're on our way. This is very important to me. This phone is my business, da, da, da. So we went down to the apartment. We got the phone. She was, you know, her son had it on the couch, was playing with it. They brought it over and they were saying, well, it's cracked. And I said, well, that's okay. I'll still take it. So I got the phone, was very grateful. I told her, thank you so much some more. So there is just a little information for you. You've got to take the steps to make sure that you have it set in place so that you can track your phone in the future. Have a case on there and just take those few extra steps. They are way worth it. People are wonderful. There are wonderful people in the world, but when they don't think that someone's looking, or there's sometimes don't know if they're going to be held accountable, they may not do that right thing. So it helps to kind of help push them along with accountability with the tracking. So anyway, thanks for listening, and woohoo! Bye!